2 months after the earthquake devastated Pakistan-administered Kashmir and the neighboring northwest frontier province, thousands of wounded are still in need of medical assistance. Many of these patients are suffering complications following surgery carried out in precarious conditions in the immediate wake of the disaster. Some patients still require hospitalization, while others need further surgery. On the 21st of November, MSF opened a hospital in Montserrat using inflatable tents. These specialized tents, which are equipped with heating, electrical, and sanitary installations, are quick to install, are adapted to the local climate, and enable health staff to provide quality care.
With its 4 operating theaters, an intensive care unit, and an emergency room, it's a well-organized, very functional facility. Each unit can be thoroughly cleaned and can even be decontaminated and sterilized if necessary. In terms of quality healthcare, it's a great step forward.
The MSF team, together with the Pakistani medical staff from Montserrat's district hospital, carry out an average of 20 surgical interventions a day and provide quality post-operative care. Physiotherapy and functional rehabilitation are also provided for patients after surgery.
90% of cases are fractures. Fracture of the tibia, the fibula, the thigh bone, the forearm, the humerus, and we have a lot of patients with a fractured pelvis. Different fractures can require either internal or external fixators, plaster or tractions, in which case physiotherapy is essential.
As well as the hospital, MSF has set up medical villages within the town of Montserrat to accommodate patients and their families who may not require hospitalization, but who need regular medical follow-up and who therefore can't return to their home villages. During this phase of prolonged medical emergency, this hospital enables medical teams to provide quality care in good conditions to the population in need. Our team is also involved in identifying and transferring patients from remote areas who do not have access to hospital care.